Now I'd like to show you how to add text to your pattern. I've already filled in some black beads in my whole pattern, and what I want to do is I want to put some gold text on it. So I just select the color of the bead that I want, then click Pattern, Add Text, enter my text. I've already entered this text. Choose the font and the size, and for the most part, you should probably choose Place Text Into Clipboard because it gives you a little bit more creative freedom when we're done with this. Optionally, you can place the text at a certain coordinate. So if I was to put Place Text at 2 by 2, it would insert it right here or right here. But I like to be able to drag it around wherever I want it, so I'll just click Add. And now it's in the clipboard, so I can move it around anywhere I want it. And once I find the spot for it, I click Edit, Paste. If I want it in more than one spot, I can paste it again. And to get rid of this selection, just click anywhere outside of it, and we're done. It's that easy.